tackle with the latest on the severe weather alert. A live look now from Boston, where on this Monday morning at 10 o'clock, snow continues to fall heavy at times, and we are tracking it all. In fact, latest totals in here for the storm so far, with almost 20 inches of snow in North Weymouth. That's in Massachusetts, south of Boston. At the airport in Boston, Logan, just over a foot of snow reported so far. West Gloucester in Rhode Island, over 7 inches of snow. Rumford at 3.5. New Bedford at last check 4, and Saunderstown near the coastline picked up about 2 inches of snow. There's very little going on at the coast right now, just some light snow and flurries. The steadiest and heaviest of the snow is sitting up to our north, covering Providence, Warwick, West Warwick, up along 295. Roadways are very, very difficult to navigate on right now. That light to moderate snow is going to continue through about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We're going to continue with snow showers after that, but the steadiest and the heaviest of it will be prior to 3. Gusts 30 to 35 miles an hour at times, and again, very difficult travel conditions. Our area of low pressure going to be traveling along this stalled front. You can see where the snow stretches back into northeastern Pennsylvania and much of New York State. So this all having to get through this area. So additional snowfall, 1 to 2 inches at the coastline, 2 to 5 additional inches through the Providence area, west and east bays, as much as 5 to 10 inches over northern Rhode Island, northern Bristol County, up into the Boston area. So the storm total from this will be between 3 to 6 inches at the coast, 6 to 9 inches across the Providence area, and again the east and west bays out through Fall River. You travel north along 295, you're going to get it up into those 9 and 12 inch totals into Woonsocket and Cumberland. Boston, there'll be some spots that come in around 2 feet, even maybe some pockets of over 2 feet of snow from this storm system. And we are going to continue to track it again throughout the day today, with lingering snow showers into the night tonight. We'll keep you updated on air and online throughout this storm. You can expect continuing coverage throughout the day today. You'll also want to download our new WPRI Pinpoint Weather app to get live local.